when I was 15. By year, I heard about Eddie Van Halen, two hands. They call two hands often. And I decided to play this style. I like to sing too. That's the way I decided I don't need the keyboard player with me anymore. I do this part. That's it.